far could you go if you really focused on pursuing your dream? What if you unshackled yourself from the constraints keeping you from being who you wanted to be? What if you actually did what you wanted to do? I'll show you the way. The winter tour was going incredible. I was knocking out solo canoe camping adventures and progressing in fly fishing under outfitter Gabe Novak. Then I was working on my aluminum expedition canoe project. While my son was in Colorado, I was alone in the Ozarks, fending for myself, living off deer meat and well water. But between classes and working, I was ready for some river time. When I arrived, I would say the Ozarkian river prayer. Almighty Father, I thank you for another river journey into the mother's sacred healing waters so that my soul can be clean. May I be healed and saved and find my way back home. Amen.
Hold your gaze. There's coke in the Midas touch, a joke in the way that we rest and breathe again. And you'll find loss, you fear what you found. When the weather comes tearing down, there'll be holes in the water, there'll be birds on the ground, there'll be things you never asked her. Oh, how they tear at you now. Should